Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm going to discuss about a case of a girl of aged around 5 to 6 years, and she has been suffering, according to her patients, with premature graying of hair. So what was the case and all the details of that, how did I take the case and everything. If you want to know, keep watching this video. So apparently she didn't have any other issue, just as per the patients she is having premature graying of hair, that's all, and no other symptom. Frankly speaking, I was poking so much that any other issues she had, like issues with fussy eating or issues with bowel complaints or say sweat, disturbed sleep, any other symptom, I was just trying to poke around so that I can get any kind of symptoms. I was trying a lot, but the mother kept on saying one thing for sure, that she is not gaining weight. Well, by appearance she didn't seem to be a kind of girl who is very lean for age. I didn't actually identified her in that way, but according to her mother, her growth is all good, and her height according to her age is very good. That may be perspective of the mother, or really she's not able to gain weight. I couldn't make out at that time, because frankly I didn't have any other symptom to prescribe upon, which is going to happen with the most of the cases if we sit in the OP, because that is very very common. We generally have singled out cases wherein the pathology or the presenting symptoms doesn't have any other symptoms, to be precise, they don't have any other symptoms. So this was such a case. I referred once repertory by SR Fatak. So in that repertory, different rubrics were given under hair. So most of the remedies under the rubrics, two remedies seem to be repeating a lot, that was natrum mur and phosphorus. So those remedies were very much repeating, and I thought maybe she may be fitting into any of them. So but as I said, the explanation given by her mother was repeatedly that she doesn't seem to gain weight however she eat. So but again it didn't appear to me, but according to her mother. So I thought the presenting complaint is hair, related to hair, and also something described by her mother. So I thought natrum mur will be the remedy, everything, but again I didn't jump to conclusions, because most of the kids of that age are, they won't sit at a place, so we can't judge actually in the first sitting only that this kid comes under SINA, unless and until it's very striking. And according to her mother, she told that the deworming medicines were given to the kid some 3 months back. She told that deworming, after that medicine only that hair fall kind of stuff, I mean the premature graying of hair stuff happened, but I couldn't find any such rubric premature graying of hair after deworming. I couldn't find any that kind of remedy, but I now strongly believe that natrum mur may be the remedy, and of course I'll be following up the case, and I'll be prescribing natrum mur in the next visit, and let us see how natrum mur runs through to this kid, and how that will be helping her in getting rid of premature graying of hair. So I shared about this case because this is a typical example of what kind of cases we will be getting in OP nowadays, because we expect that there will be PQRS symptoms in each and every case, but that doesn't happen. They come very rarely. PQRS cases come very rarely, and the remedies are so striking that as soon as you give, response comes up. But there are many other cases, and the majority of the cases need something called as pathological prescription. That means simple and single symptom, and we have to give based on that only. So I concluded that natrum mur is remedy for this case. So let us see. I'll be prescribing and I'll be following up on this case as well. So if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to this channel for more such clinical cases related videos. And again, to be honest, I just shared this information just for educational purposes. In no other way, it encourages self-medication. If you suffer with similar complaints, consult your physician. That's all. And don't take this medicine by yourself. It may not suit you as well. So that's what I wanted to share in this video. Till then, bye bye and have a good day.